Ready, boy? Ready, boy? Hey, 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 easy. Easy. Hey, little fella.
That is not appropriate, what you are wearing.
You're very judgmental.
Mister?
We have all sorts of people around here. No need to worry about how you look.
Here, boy.
You can hear terrorish sounds.
Light the fires. We go.
Oh no, it's a trap. Perhaps he'll lead them back to their...
Come on! Deliver this!
He's a pilgrim. Let's see what they all think.
Please, someone help me! sweetheart. Now, clear it out. Nowhere to run, sweetheart. Get in there and try to rat out. You got enemies on all the us skitters. You ain't going anywhere now. Moment with you, boy. You feel those hands?
Whatever that moment will be.
Come yourself, boy. Like that?
Oh well, I guess he actually did not get to keep the mining hat.
Hey, boy. Slow down.
ChatGPT says acting as Megan replies via iMessage. I'm glad you felt comfortable enough to share something so personal. I've always told you that you've battled well. I'm here for you, and that doesn't change because of this. I won't pretend that it's something I fully understand right away, but I appreciate your honesty. And it sounds like you've thought this through carefully. It's important that you feel safe in your own skin. And if this is a part of who you are, I'll do my best to be supportive. That being said, I do need a little time to process this. It's not something I expected to hear, but I'm not upset or ashamed of you. We all have things that bring us comfort. And as long as you're being safe, and it's not affecting your well-being or relationships, I think we can figure this out together. As for your dad, you know him. He can be a little more traditional in his thinking. So maybe give me some time to think about how to approach this with him. I know you don't want to be judged, and I don't want that for you either. Just know I love you, and nothing changes that. We can talk more when you're ready. If you'd prefer to keep some parts of your life private, that's okay too. I'm not here to shame you, only to understand. And this sounds a bit promising. So, what might the real Mum say? Probably not a giant message like this. Either something short and to the point, or Mum will come in and chat to me after she returns from school.
Well, now he can sell that pony. Yeah, but he needs to go to one of them, or he can snatch another pony. It's that music. So long it really is where the original that music started. Good to know.
Don't you worry about it. I'll look after him real nice.
Easy boy. Won't take a moment.
Your horse is looking real skinny. Maybe feed a little bit more.
I'm afraid we just don't have any space right now.
Goodbye now. I'll take good care of him for you.
This way. Stay put now. I'll be quick. This is best.
Thank you.
Right here, fella.
Have changed the message a bit, so you can read it here. Anyway, here goes nothing. Nervously hesitating, but I'm going to send it now. I thought I'd finally open up a bit more, and show off a bit of a long-kept secret. I've been thinking about this for a while, and finally feel ready to open up, and share something personal with you. It's a bit unusual, but it's a part of who I am. Since I was young, I've always had a fascination with trash bags, especially when they're full and, yes, even a bit smelly. I know it might seem strange, but it's harmless, and doesn't interfere with my daily life or responsibilities. Over the years, I've explored this more deeply, and it's become something that brings me a unique kind of comfort. In private, I've gone as far as hugging full bags, and, well, it's been a part of me for a long time. Have you ever heard of a fetish? Basically, where someone has a strong secret interest in something such as feet, or a certain kind of clothing. Well, let's just say I may have this when it comes to stinky and full trash bags. I fully read up on this, and fully understand the concept. Others do this too, so hopefully it's not too weird. I've read about how everyone has things that bring them joy and pleasure. And for me, this is one of those things. I'm not hurting anyone, but I felt it was important to finally be open about this. Bubby has even helped me explore this in the past, and one time during summer break, he helped me get into a bin, which was a pretty personal experience for me. I know it might be hard to understand at first, but I hope you can accept this side of me. I've also found online communities where others feel the same way about trash bags, which has helped me understand that I'm not alone in this. I wanted to be honest with you because I value our relationship and don't want to hide who I am. I'm still the same person, you know, and this doesn't change that. I don't want this to sound as bad as vaping or something like smoking,
Is this something too strange to share? I hope not. I just wanted to be open and honest about something that's important to me. Am I going to get shamed for this? Like I'd be told not to do it? Or would this be considered normal since I'm not the only one in history to have became this way ever since childhood? I know Daddy well enough that I'd likely get shamed for it. So I trust you a bit more for this to be shared. So if there's something you want me to halt, or is it something you'll accept?
Thank you.
to Bonaton. And we passed the dead movie. That so looks like flies underscore loop would play. Really know what we heard, but the loosely thoughts we was hearing. Some kind of voices out there. Sound like someone is calling to someone or something.
Puppy.
Very cozy. To the point of no return, the drum rolls kick in. Ultimately, we'll expect it to go bad, either bad or meh. Moments to determine if Mindy will finally hate this CCK forever and just
also liking the clothing. Or Mindy loved you forever. Have it all just be an awkward secret forever. Because the clothing will get to be fully expressive. But the objects are just pleasure triggering secrets. Or it's left to be in private to deal with them. So finally declare the coughing to be better. See, there all the time of Mindy being into the CCK and whatnot. The first time seeing Mindy doing things with it. There it all be for nothing or possibly be accepted. Expect them to respond around the time being at to the 4 or 5-ish times. Messages sent, they will be all silly if you are waking and looking at the message. They're not responding at all, which would of course be the ignorant outcome. Or then they will respond in the next day, either by making a short message or coming in here and saying it directly in front of me face. Or of course it'll all be accepted, but they'll expect them to make a short response. We'll get straight to the point, either saying about many dealing with only empty ones, or that won't respond at all. That's for the bad ending. What he was saying about many times to read up on the bad ending again to see all that it said. Bad ending was of course that Mindy would get straight off and she told off about it all. Like if the DI knew about it, she would right away say about it all being wrong. Like when she's telling us off about us being in TJR room and being nudie and doing all that to the video that was made. One of the videos is finally done, 42 minutes ago. Then that one's about to get done.
That one's just a good piece.
I'm using their me rubbed up in the eyes because they look like, of course, they'd be greasy. Eyes now they're in silly PY mode. Surely it will be all fine. Maybe good, and now he's doubting himself. So maybe it's hormones draining really suddenly. And Etten's losing his BLS. He went in there and just the REP, so his voice went in there and he sat down. It's so CLD, it wound up. He's maybe doing his binge down, scrolling and some cool button voice does the past. There's no games to play, they are fun. You of course find it and edited the message and that's the script. At this point, your mom has read it and is preparing a response to the watch for me later waiting.
Already that one's about to get done uploading, actually making, writing. That's what it's called when files spawn. But it's definitely, in my opinion, better than streaming, because they're an hour long, and an hour is pretty long. And they get to be 4K, only in one day, it's only ever makes them stream for 6 hours at most. The beginning of the day, it always goes to at least an hour, maybe 2 hours, or 3 hours, or 4 hours, and then later in the day, it's eight, stopping the stream at least 3 hours at max. And then, it continues not going forever. But not doing that. But the way that looks, now one of them turned into a bone tin after all that time. That looks like flies underscore loop will play. It's the dirtiest equivalent of that. The boy ceiling fans off. Yay. It's time to get hot. This is pretty hot. Just for a while. Puffy should be called that more often. The boy, they're already back again. They want round two. He just dealt with them and nearly passed out, but now they're back again. So them shooting does attract them.
You don't know what you're getting into.
You got mercy from Rings. Last time I tell you, hands off. There he is. Come on, Morton. Just kill him.
Ouchie, they're shooting him. They were slightly harder that time. It was in line.